Jadi hari ini kita mengadakan International Student Summit. Jadi kita mengundang 220 partisipan atau penerima beasiswa dari 49 negara.
Tentunya kami mengucapkan terima kasih kepada Kemendikbudristek dan Kementerian Keuangan yang telah memberikan kepercayaan kepada Telkom University sebagai host dari International Student Summit 2023. Ini adalah bagian dari kontribusi kita untuk bangsa ini, karena selain international engagement tadi, ini adalah soft diplomasi. Dan ini akan menunjukkan bagaimana kita bersahabat dengan negara-negara di mana kita melakukan kerjasama ini, kolaborasi ini. Insya Allah ke depan akan mendatangkan kebaikan dan keberkahan untuk bangsa Indonesia.
Kita hari ini mengadakan International Student Summit ingin mengumpulkan tadi dari 49 negara, 220 peserta, supaya mereka akrab, supaya mereka tahu budaya, supaya mereka tahu makanan terkait dengan Indonesia. Dan untuk tahun ini difasilitasi oleh Telkom University, berada di Bandung, mereka akan tahu budaya Bandung. Dan saya berharap para alumni ini bisa berbicara Indonesia, bisa memperkenalkan Indonesia ke negara masing-masing. Sekali lagi, ini adalah bagian dari soft diplomacy. Bandung Research Telkom pertama adalah perguruan tingginya akreditasinya sudah unggul. Kemudian memiliki fasilitas internasional. Telkom punya fasilitas yang baik, Telkom punya SDM yang baik, sehingga apa? Sehingga kita tenang menitipkan mahasiswa dari luar ke Telkom, karena Telkom itu sudah profesional dalam pengelolaan mahasiswa internasional.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Welcome to the second day of the International Student Summit 2023 at Telkom University. As a welcoming ceremony, please enjoy the performances of traditional profession of Mapag Pangbagya.
Ministry of Education agrees and choose Telkom University to be a host for ESS 2023. So there are more than 200 students around Indonesia joining in Telkom University and from 52 countries. So what we offering to the student that these foreign students will know about the culture in Indonesia and they know about the hospitality of people, especially people in West Java. This is a very exciting event, not only for international office from Telkom University, but also for other 27 international office around in Indonesia. So every year there is a new things that we will do in the host event. And also in Telkom University, we cover this event for all 3 days. There are several games that international office and also the student will be joining. And then also a dance culture is something that the student also waiting for join and knows about the culture of Indonesia.
It's yes. Really entertaining.
Amazing.
It's amazing. Very good because it is informative. It teaches us about the history of the KNB scholarship, and we also get to meet other people from different countries. We share ideas, we share different cultures.
The program is really good because, as I am telling you, there are so many things that I have learned from today's program.
It was really amazing. It was the best performance I have ever seen in my life, and I'm sure I will never forget it. It was well prepared, everything was really neat. And oh, I'm so happy that I could participate in it.
Sangat menyenangkan, kelihatan dari muka saya ya.
Nah, ini kegiatan ini memang sangat bagus, sangat menarik ya. Jadi untuk meningkatkan juga motivasi mahasiswa dalam belajar bahasa Indonesia dan juga mengenal budaya Indonesia.
Pertama, terkoordinir dengan baik pihak panitia Telkom University. Saya sangat berterima kasih terhadap Universitas Telkom karena sudah mengkoordinir dengan membuat kegiatan ISS ini lebih menarik gitu. Dan teman-teman saya tanya, mereka sangat menikmati untuk kegiatan ISS ini. Terima kasih Universitas Telkom.
It was my first time, so we enjoy a lot, and also the Indonesian people are friendly, loving, everything. It's so sweet people. So come on to the Indonesia just like me and enjoy the whole Indonesia.
Incredible experience
I'm so happy to be part of Prime Day, and I'm so thankful for all this experience.
It's exciting to be here and have the opportunity to share this amazing moment with such amazing person here.
Yes. I think it's the best program so far I've attended since I came to Indonesia. I think meeting new people from different countries has taught me a lot of diversity, culture, and I've made a lot of friends, and I'm so happy about that.
Okay, so I think that every event or every program that we gave or we create or we offer to the students, we will give them the best, you know, from the content, the organizing, the hospitality. So it always make sure that when a student come or participant come, they will go back with something in their mind, good memories, and hope that they also will, you know, want to come back again to Telkom University.
Yeah, Telkom 3!